step, trying to beat that last man, Subban. He'd love to get a shot, but they're covering him well. Gallagher, pass! Shot to stop! Gallagher set it up perfectly. Coming off the line was Diaz, and he couldn't handle it. Couldn't find the trigger on it. Nothing. Game two, and there's Zibanejad cutting in. Silverberg got it back. Another shot by Lekan Brisa. Stop. Clear to the line. Near the arena. It's Halpern coming in on Gonchar. Shoots. And that's stopped. He got it again. Another shot. That's kicked out. Good shorthanded chances by Montreal. Puck is cleared out and down inside the Ottawa line. Oh, here's the fox. Score! Chenyuk was knocked down, and the shot is fired in. Knocked down again, and they score! Gallagher, and the rebound was there. Wide open, 2-0, Montreal. Okay. Slapped in around the net. Centering pass was close. Down Chenyuk turn, another one! Tip of the pad by Anderson, stopped that from going in. Covered, he won't shoot from there. He just handed off. On the side is Benoit. Now the other side, score! It happened all right as they waited and waited. And it came back to the line, and the veteran Phillips dumped in behind the net for McCulloch. McCulloch back out to Albertson. Now Carlson goes the other way. Finally, it's a good play by Price to go post to post to stop Albertson, who one-timed it perfectly. He handled it to get a shot away, and he was right in front of the goal. Torres played it ahead at the side of the net. Another pass. What a save by Carey Price. That's the best of the series so far. And the crowd is on its feet. Powell, who got there just ahead of him. Out in front of the net. Loose puck in front of the net. Takes a couple of steps and jumps up across the red line to shoot it in. Played on the boards by Mathot. Not a shot. Right in post. Good chance for Prost. After the puck again to the net. 1:10 left. Canadians are in there. Two of them. Right in front of the net. And what a chance for Prost. And now Barkov. And the shot is wide of the goal.